I'm so sick of farewells and RIP in the trenches.